A former employee is suing the state attorney general for gender and race discrimination. And as WDSU News anchor Norman Robinson explains, her lawyer claims it's an institutional pattern and practice.
In her federal civil action against the Louisiana Department of Justice, Jennifer Medley is claiming unequal pay for unequal work. Her lawyer, Dale Williams, says because Medley is African-American and because she is female, she's been methodically discriminated against.
Some of the implications are is that if you're a white male in the Attorney General's office, you're paid highest. If you're a white female, you come next. If you're a black male, you're next in line. And if you're a black female, you are at the bottom.
Williams says that legally obtained spreadsheets from the AG's office documenting race and pay will bear out his client's claim.
That results, that talent don't matter. The best predictor of how you will be paid is your race and your gender.
I found the major discrepancy in pay based on major gender, race. I mean, it's just the whole department, and especially in the New Orleans office.
Medley began work at the Attorney General's New Orleans office in 2004.
My hallway, the majority of my hall, up until the end of the hall, was nothing but female lawyers. My hallway was called Estrogen Alley by our office chief.
She filed suit in 2009 and says she was eventually forced to quit because of harassment.
Because she filed a lawsuit, they're retaliating. And the Attorney General took the position that, hey, since they rearranged the laws 10 years ago, it's not illegal anymore for an employer to retaliate.
On your side, this is Norman Robinson, WDSU News.
The Attorney General's office declined our request for an on-camera interview, but spokesperson Tammy Arender did release this statement. Ms. Medley's claim is totally without any merit whatsoever. We cannot make any other specific comments at this time since the matter is in litigation. Cases should be tried in court, not the news media. People who attempt to try their cases in the media, like Ms. Medley, do so because they have no legal merit.